Let's just cut that track.
Let's cut it! Gotta cut it!
Okay!
Do this!
Yay! Here we go! Yay! Here we go on place for lunch! Here we go down 179 degree grade!
Hurry, get out of the way! Out of the way, punk. Oof. Ow. Ha ha ha. Stop it, you guys. You okay? Yeah. Here's your pen. Thanks. I'm in a nice kid today. Woo!
In 1943, 250,000 Axis prisoners were captured in Tunisia, the northernmost country in Africa. President Franklin D. Roosevelt offered to create more than 500 prisoner of war camps in the United States to incarcerate them.